Not all routers support a VPN connection. If you want to check if yours does, then you came to the right place. In this video, I will show you how to check if your router supports a VPN. Hey everyone, Gwiras here from Surfshark, and as always, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more tutorials just like this. Now, there are hundreds of consumer router brands out there in the market, but we can categorize them all in a few ways. First, we got routers provided by your internet service provider, which usually don't support a VPN. Generally, they also have less features and have certain restrictions. For instance, they may limit you from being able to set custom DNS and more. So chances are, if you have an ISP router, you will need to purchase a different router for VPN use or stick with our Surfshark apps. Next, we have off-the-shelf routers, which may have a wide range of features, but they may not always support a VPN either. That is why it's important to know how to check if the router that you are buying has VPN support. We will get into that in just a bit. Lastly, there are routers that come with custom firmware pre-installed, such as DDWRT or ASUS WRT. These sort of routers are designed for more advanced users because they have a lot of features that an average consumer may not necessarily need. Though, by default, they are compatible with VPN straight out of the box. So, let's check if your current router has VPN support. To begin with, for a router to work with Surfshark, it must include an OpenVPN client. This can easily be found on the router's manufacturer's specifications page under the VPN section. Note, you may also see VPN pass-through or server being mentioned. This, however, isn't the same as a VPN client and will not work. If you cannot find any information online, you could also simply log into your router and look for OpenVPN client setup options there. You may also discover that your router supports the LTTP client. However, we strongly advise to not use this protocol because it is outdated and does not offer any encryption whatsoever. This means that your data will still be exposed and unprotected. If you found out that your router doesn't support a VPN and you're looking to get a new one, then please check out our recommendations on our blog. The link will be in the description below this video. Thanks for watching, guys. If you're still not sure if your router supports a VPN connection or you're looking to buy a new one, please contact our customer support team available 24/7.